They came to Africa expecting a great safari. What they got was Snake Island.
Oh, shit.
They swear that they have seen ghosts with snakes draped around their necks and heard agonizing screams.
You think that anybody who's ever lived on this island has been killed off one by one by snakes?
They got rid of the people once.
We're back. They're doing it again. How many snakes can there be left in this place?
Plenty.
Speaking from no experience with this shit, I say as soon as it's daylight, we get the hell out of here.
Endangered species.
This is Africa. Things bite.